Right, guys, come on. Let me take you into Clitheroe Castle Museum. I'm going to take you in now. Show you all what's in there. Right, come on, guys, let's pick it up. Right, guys, come on. Let's get in here and have a right good look at it. We'll start in this room, guys. And that's where we are, guys. Absolutely brilliant. These are all tiny little fossils, these guys. I'll just give you a quick look at them. Just scout past them all for you. So we'll do them in this room. Get some more information in here for you. So. These little fossils in there. They're good, aren't they? Absolutely brilliant. What do I call this? The clump of coal. Sedimentary layers. You see that dinosaur, this what's in here as well? I think it's absolutely brilliant. Oh yeah. And I like all gemstones and things like that. Notice. Come on, guys. Just have a quick look in here. That's the type of stuff I like. That's on fire screen as well. You can see the big information board this guy's. I don't know what information board's like. Size of the albums. Get a little crunching and crackling, and that's what the water sound. So I'm going to do it for you guys. Right, guys. Cool, we'll pick it up. Right, come on, guys. This is a local legend, this guys. Notice. Local legend for you. Clever on. That's one of these guys. Illustrations are good, aren't they? What's this? We've got illustrations in all of most of this. Let's bring that all into focus for you guys. To find out more, guys, huh? Bubble, bubble, boiling troubles. Thought I'd get that bit on for you. And that's about the pendle witches, this guy's here. Little pentagram up there. Let's get that information in for you, so. Some of this information for you, so. Guys, come on. We'll pick it up. Guys, come on. Get in here. Quick look around in here. Look at that water there, guys. Yeah, right, different names then. Ear for clever not. Going back hundreds and hundreds of years. Which is good, isn't it? Getting new points. So a bit of information. Look at these pieces of suits behind me. She's good, isn't it? Look at all this information here, guys. I'm loving it. Even down to Black Death. Bubonic Plague. Some silver coins that they found here, guys. These are some artifacts, if you notice. That's pool and water, isn't it, that? Some tools they used to use. Okay. Alright, that guys. Something spares. Something brilliant. And they're all pewter, guys. Look at that for an old door. That's cool, that. I think that's absolutely brilliant, actually. Guys, come up and pick it up. Right guys, can we have a look at this? That's otter there. Got traps there. Shell pictures there as well. Got a lot of notice boards in here, I've noticed a lot. A lot of information. There is a lot of information for you here. And look at all the sheep shearers there. Gentry, the houses. Look at that, guys. That's a magnificent building. Look at that for a stately home. A nice room. Right, guys, come on. Let's pick it up. Right, guys, come on. Come have a look at this. Made out of stone. We crest them. We'll get you a bit of information down for you, so. Absolutely brilliant, look at that. Piece of armour there, guys. Alright, you can see because it's shine. Sorry for the shine on it, guys. It's in the shadow, is that okay? Right, guys, come on. Pick it up, guys. Look at this. Look at that store. Now, this guy's going to be in the kitchen, this. Notice. Plenty of information going on.
Well, first you sorted them all out in piles.
Look at the old sink.
Old
dolly tub.
Kept separate in towels, nothing.
Absolutely, look at that, look at that, bring up, stop that, guys.
And we,
look at that.
You got the boiler going.
It's all still old there.
It was nasty going.
Absolutely brilliant.
They all went in the slots, some went in the dolly tub, but the ones that were bad that needed scrubbing, they went in the slots.
That they can hear, guys. We're talking about the old dolly tub.
College up there.
The old tin back there at back. Right guys, seen that? That there with servants to ring the bells and things like that. Right guys, come on, let's pick it up. Wow guys, look at these stairs. Damn stairs. Look at the way they shape up stairs. They're absolutely beautiful. So I have private courses up there, guys, but I have to get that staircase in for you. Alright, guys, come on, we'll pick it up. Alright, guys, come on. Is that you? Wow, look at that. That's the hill you see in the distance outside, guys. I'll get you a photograph of it. That's the hill. So some bits and bats attacked here, if you notice. And these are what birds are on the moorland. Grouse. Things like that. Golden pipers. Look at this, guys. This is a little kind of thing there. When you put all them, you put them all in its right order. Keep birds on. And that's in this, guys. They give you all different bird sounds and all different bird calls and deer calls. Alright, guys, come on, we'll pick it up. Guys, come on. Take your knees if you're looking here. That for a fine desk. I don't mind a desk like that myself. Wow, that's nice. Peregrine falcons. And taxidermy. Bees up there, guys, look at that. All them powder kegs, flasks, sorry. So I'll get all these in for these guys. Quickly. It's a nice piece in. Alright, guys, come on, I'll pick it up. Come on, look at this. It's in the old big deed at the back. Castle. I urge you all to come and spend a little time and come up and have a right good look. A right good look at the place. That's what I suggest you do. It is absolutely brilliant. Absolutely brilliant, it is. Come on, take your hands here, guys. That's from the cotton industry for the mothers. Got your little shuttles and things like that. That's how it looked when I beat inside when it melts. Like it there, look. Cracking old poster, look at that, guys. Absolutely brilliant. Got loads of information going on in these places, guys. Loads of it. That model, fireplace. Wow. The information is just immense, guys. Look at it all. Loads of information here for my own workout. This was the point of it, guys. Let's just do it all. I'm not rushing actually. Just getting a really good look for you all. And look at the ceilings, guys. Now, not many people look at the ceilings. But I do. I've got a little cold window all the way around. Some nice bare windows. Right, come on, guys, we'll pick it up. This, guys, so I'll give you a quick look at that. Cool. Look at some of that working, you guys, and some of the bikes. Look at that, real bike. It's cool, isn't it? Real bike, guys. Put the wheels on that. Pedal it up front as well. What a stone thing that is. 1870s, guys, that. 1870s. Now, that's some age, is that? Some age. Look at that one there, guys. 1940s, that, guys. 1940s. Right, guys, we'll pick it up. Right, guys, that'll be the end of the vlog. The Clitheroe Castle Museum. Well, guys, if you like the vlog, stick your thumbs up. I'll see you all at the next one.